creep. Silent and sneaky it is. Now, if you get seen, the jig will be up, and you'll have to fight your way through. For the stealthy approach, this is the prep work we gotta consider. The more homework you do now, the more options you'll have when it comes to the heist. Now the crew. We need them here at Mission Control, organizing everything with me. Gunmen, these guys will use their contacts to source some unmarked weapons. And if you've got the spare cash, it'll also help reduce the heat by causing a distraction during the getaway. The driver, they're gonna set up your getaway vehicle and a switcher car to help you lose the cops if you want to pay for one of those. Better the driver, the better the cars they can help you acquire. Hackers, my tribe. They'll determine how long you get in the vault, so choose wisely or, you know, cheaply. Your call. Is the goat. Yeah, cool. Worth every penny. Okay, your gunmen can provide you with options on where to steal untraceable weapons. These guns will not lead back to us if the shit hits the fan. And I know, you're a genius, okay, but I've seen a lot of shit hit a lot of fans in my day.
So your weapons. We don't want anything that can be traced back to us, so we're going after a little import-export operation off the coast. Blast in there and take the shipment. I'm sure we could pull this off with any old thing from ammunition, but we gotta be careful. I mean, I appreciate irony as much as the next lazy Gen Xer, but I didn't come out of retirement just to get put in a jail cell. And we have Georgina to think about, so...
Thank you. Meriwether, for all your private security needs. How can I help?
Directions, not a mind reader. Remember to strap on your parachute. Just look at the view. I really enjoy talking to you. Favorite kind of customer, the silent type. To be flashing. Have you ever thought about taking some flying lessons? It's easy. Hope you're having fun. Can you believe they let me fly a customer on my first day? It's a lie! These things rarely crash. I've only crashed twice. Did you always want to be a psychopath, or did it develop slowly? The best thing about this job? That old drug test! Almost there! Get ready to exit the helicopter! We have reached the destination!
Thank you.
pistol.